When I was dropped from the fourth test of the 91 Ashes, they said it was going to be the end of my career. I should have backed down from the toughest bloke in Test cricket.
Words out there, batsman and bowler.
There was a fair bit at stake that day. I would have taken it easy in my last test, but I still had something to say.
It's gone for it. There it is.
When I visited the orphanage at Udayan in India, I could have walked away. I'm not interested in would've, should've, or could've. I just get on with it.